Hello everyone. We'll see this question from Civil 2009 on differential equation. So it says the solution of differential equation is like family of what? So it is 3y. Can we write it as 3y dy plus 2x dx directly from the equation given? Yes. This dx can be moved here, like multiplying all the terms, all the factor with the factor of dx. Now integrating, we'll get like integrating with respect to x also. If we are doing that, this term will get integrated with terms of y. So on integration, we'll get this is 3y square by 2 plus x square, and let's say some constant k. So this is going to be 3y square plus 2x square plus some other plus or equal to anything, some constant c. Like instead of 2k, we can write another constant as c. So this is nothing but ellipse. This is equation of ellipse. That's it. Option A.